Jabucalata.
Not bad for all kids, still usable. But the weakness is on the front motor cover.
Yes.
Yeah, it loosen the tightness of the locking unit.
Mm-hmm. So you hold this one.
Yeah, I'm too lazy to build any clamp, so I just put a bar piece and then screw it.
Yeah, it's good.
But I cannot use any other cowl than this. This is very old. Because there are a bar piece here.
Yeah.
Because right now I'm starting to see growth in Hong Kong and then Malaysia as well. For street.
Oh really?
Yeah, Malaysia. But still in a small group. But it's a good sign, right? So this class will be more and more popular, and then hopefully in the future Tamiya Corporation will be supporting us officially.
We hope that.
Yeah. I want to hold a race in 2020
Tokyo,
because there are
big
Olympic Games.
Have you proposed
to them? 3 million games.
That would be
Olympic.
Great.
You have to come to Japan.
Definitely.
I won. Yes.
But mostly for food though, not for race. You can see me, right?
I want to go to Fuji Mountain. Fuji Mountain.
That's in Shizuoka Prefecture.
Yes. I climbed at the Mount Fuji for 6 times.
Oh really?
Oh,
yes.
That's really good.
I saw it only twice during World Challenge 2013 and 15.
Yeah.
The Shinkansen is passing the Fuji Mountain.
Yeah.
Beautiful. So, have you familiar with our race habit using this? It's stuff. I call it stuff. This is called portable guide stick.
Portable guide stick, yeah.
Because originally, this isn't a guide stick. This is a monopod. To take selfies, right? Yeah.
So you use monopod for guide stick. It's very famous in Japan.
Really?
This component.
I sent 2 dozens, I think, to Hokkaido. Paido, Labo Paido. Turn Labo Kaido, you know the owner, Nobu?
Yes.
Ah, great. Say hi to him from me.
Okay.
So this one is called portable guide stick, or PGS in short. This is originally a selfie stick. So there's even a shutter button here. Still left. Yeah, this is already beaten, so I bent here and cracked here. Yeah, I already glued here.
Do Indonesian people like take a selfie?
Oh yeah, a lot. Although the front-facing camera intended for video call, but we use it for selfies all the time. I'm not sure why though, but
if you see our photo. When we run,
But blame that one on Gianfranco, Italy. He does that all the time too. Sorry, Franco.
I think
we always do that.
Yeah, but that's a good thing. We need to exist to coexist, right? So we can detach this. Anyway, you will get one like this from our friend in Jakarta. He actually originated in Yogyakarta.
Yeah.
I'm not sure you will be getting the normal one or the one with LEDs like this.
Oh,
behold.
Wow. すごい.
If you get the normal one, I can give you this one for you.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll see tomorrow. Okay.
Yes. It's so cool.
You like it?
Yeah, you can race at night
using this.
Yes.
Yeah, but don't run it on Shinbashi or Shinjuku. People will be mistaken. It's cool though. They use CR2032 batteries here, two units.
Yeah.
And then it's using a roller screw, I think. It's very simple and
easy. Did you make circuit here?
Yeah, I'm sorry?
Did you make circuit here?
Customized socket from the same material as this. I think it's acrylic.
Acrylic.
Yeah. I already cracked one here during punching a rock. So tomorrow you will get a bunch of good stuff from us. Just be ready. Yeah. And one of it is from Yoki.
Yes.
I will give you one as well, and some friends give you merchandise as well. So ready yourself tomorrow. There will be one session for me giving you everything.
Yeah.
So that's it for today. And do you have anything to say to our viewer in Indonesia?
Yeah. Keep on running, and I will win tomorrow. Yeah. So let's go. Going out with me. Go well for Street Mini Yonku together.
Okay.
For future.
Yeah. Okay then. Okay.
That's
so.
Nice.
Saya dengar Kas ada sesuatu yang akan diberikan ke saya. So I heard you bring something. You brought something for me.
Yes.
Can you show it?
Yes.
Okay, open up. I'm so excited.
The first one is as you requested me.
Ah.
Oh. I forgot to bring tires.
Ah, it's okay. I own the original Type 1 tires.
Really?
So this is Type 1 chassis.
Yes.
Wow,
the wheels.
So rare.
Sorry, okay.
Next time. Bring it
next time.
Yeah. It's okay.
Type 1 chassis and the gear sets,
yes,
and the motor as well. Cool.
For Type 1.
Type, yes, 1. Yes. Type,
oh,
1. I will have this.
It's expensive.
Yeah, here
it's
expensive.
It's expensive in Japan. Yeah.
Really?
You can buy this one in Tamiya from their factory.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
It's not expensive there.
Iyalah, produksinya di sana.
Yeah.
Yes.
Not expensive there.
No.
Because here is very rare. So the original one I told you before, it can achieve at least 5,000 yen.
Oh, I should put more.
Yeah. Yeah. Next time.
Okay.
Maybe
I will win it.
Oh, you can buy in Japan.
Yeah.
I hope I can.
Okay. Next.
Okay. I see.
What's that?
Oh, what is this? Unpacking.
Unpacking.
So, preview ya teman-teman. Jadi nanti akan saya unboxing secara proper. Type 1 dan juga kit ini.
Oh, the first one is
cookies.
Cookies.
Oh, nice. Thank you.
Nice.
This. Thank you. Arigato gozaimasu. I will try this with my friends tonight. Okay.
Yes, please.
Yes. Thank you. Another one?
Wow! Asher
Star. Oh.
10th anniversary for Tamiya Promotion Factory.
Mm.
Yeah.
Wow.
This one.
Nice.
This one has original stickers and wheels.
What's the difference with the regular kit?
Yeah, it's different from the.
It has a special sticker.
Yes.
Ooh.
Ooh,
what's this?
Oh.
Another one?
What's
wow,
that?
Full of surprise.
Here's for stickers.
Ah.
For participants for tournament.
Oh, for tournament tomorrow ya?
Yeah.
Jadi besok bakal dapat stiker banyak dari kelas.
Wah, banyak.
Mr. Chung made these stickers.
Oh,
wow. That's nice.
Cool. Okay.
Street. Do you know Aoja? Mr.
Aoja, Mr. Aoja.
His stickers.
The designer, right?
Yeah,
Chun. Chun Labo, Hokkaido, right?
Yes. He made these stickers.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So he sent all the way from Hokkaido to Tokyo?
Yes.
Ah, cool. I will send him my regards, okay?
Okay. This one is Tokyo.
Okay.
Oh, Tokyo, sweet.
This one is Hokkaido.
Hokkaido, cool.
Godfather.
Not Godfather. Not Godfather, but Godfather.
Oh,
cool.
And I bought these stickers in Tamiya.
Yeah. They usually give this for free in Tamiya Fair. Jadi ini dikasih di Tamiya Fair secara gratis kalau kita datang waktu Tamiya Fair. Okay, keren.
So, the last one.
The last one? Okay. Yes. Bam, bararam, bam, 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 bam.
Yeah.
Tanahashi special. Arigato gozaimasu. Sugoi. This is amazing.
It's okay.
I'm sorry, okay.
It's okay.
This time, it's on me.
It's all yours.
Mau lihat unboxingnya? Nah, subscribe ya ke channel saya. Jangan lupa. Lihat dalamnya. Sekilas aja. Ini dia.
Sekilas boleh banyak.
Nice.
Gak boleh lama-lama.
Eits, jangan lama-lama.
Nanti pingin, nanti pingin.
Okay, thank you very much guys for this whole bunch of good stuff. Especially for me, yeah. After this, we go to the venue. And then we go dinner with the boys. You can give some the stickers,
yeah,
beforehand. So tomorrow they don't have to ask you the sticker again.
Okay.
Nah, closing it. Okay, jadi itu tadi wawancara saya dengan Gus here. Thank you very much for coming to Indonesia and participating in Street Mini Volley Draft Tournament 2019 tomorrow at Cubic BSD Tangerang. So I hope you run as best as you could tomorrow, and best of luck. I hope we can meet at the final.
Yes.
Yeah, thank you juga buat Yoki.
Sama-sama.
Yang
terima kasih sudah bisa masuk di channel.
Asik, yang udah nemenin dan sedikit ngupeng karena lihat beberapa hadiah ini ya. Sorry ya Yok. Aduh, sorry ya Yok. Oke, apalagi Yoki ada yang mau disampaikan?
Pesos juga dapat, cuma nggak special edition.
Nggak apa-apa, Jordan ada aja. Next time.
It's okay.
Yeah. Jadi itu tadi teman-teman dan mungkin kurang lebihnya seperti itu. Saya minta maaf jika ini impromptu sekali dan mendadak sekali. Saya harus shooting di kamar karena kondisinya tidak memungkinkan. Sekarang saya lagi di hotel untuk acara besok. Jadi itu tadi. Jangan lupa saksikan video lainnya, unboxing dan cookie tasting tonight, okay? Kita akan masukkan channel juga. Jangan lupa subscribe. Thank you, Tukas. Thank you.
Terima kasih.
Oh, terima kasih.
Senang bisa ketemu sama Kas.
Ya, kita berjumpa lagi next time, okay? See you, bye-bye.
Nah, itu tadi interview saya dengan Kas. Dan sekarang kita akan langsung menuju ke lobi bawah untuk bertemu dengan kawan saya dari komunitas Street Mini 4WD Jakarta juga. Di sini ada Mas Pandu dan juga Yoki yang sudah bergabung dengan kita tadi. Dan kita akan langsung saja menuju ke lokasi atau venue acara untuk besok, yaitu di Cubic BSD. Dan di sana nanti kita akan berbicara dengan pemilik dari Jordan Toys, sekaligus host untuk acara kita besok. Dan kita akan berbincang sejenak mengenai persiapan untuk event turnamen besok.
Persiapan?
Lumayan lah.
Lumayan. Besok berarti soft opening ya?
Ya, ambil buat kalau kita tahu pindah sini, makanya soft.
Acara besok apa? Rundown-nya GT?
Biasa.
Ada potong-potong?
Gak ada. Biasanya.
Gede-gede bagus. Asik sih disini. Tahu aja sebelah ATM, Mister. Gak ada duit? Sebelah.
Itu mau ber,
kan? Nih, Om. Kesan-kesannya dulu buat besok acaranya. Harapannya apa nih?
Ya buat racer-racer yang ada di Jabodetabek dan Surabaya, harapannya ya mereka bisa
main.
Ya ada impiannya di sinilah. Buat ya saling berkomunikasi dengan teman-teman, bisa juga dengan saling share sejauh mana untuk kapan style.
Nah, ekspektasinya nih buat kelas baru dengan JT pertama nih ngadain street. Kira-kira gimana harapannya?
Harapannya Jabotek bisa melejit loh.
Sejauh ini udah 50 reserve.
Makanya, saya kepengen dari acara street bisa mereka lihat wawasannya bahwa ini bukan kami yang WD, tapi ada street.
Ada street, benar. Siap. Ya udah, besok deh pagi kita siap-siap.
Sip lah.
Siap. Nah teman-teman, itu tadi
dua part video interview dan perjalanan saya dengan Kas untuk menengok venue dan juga lokasi untuk acara turnamen besok, dan sudah berbincang sedikit dengan Pak Tandri selaku owner dari Jordan Toys. Dan jangan lupa saksikan video berikutnya untuk perjalanan saya lagi dengan Kas dan juga event turnamen secara keseluruhan, dan tentu saja perjalanan menarik saya dengan Kas menuju ke kota Bandung dan juga ke beberapa tempat di Jakarta tentu saja. Agar tidak ketinggalan, kalian bisa subscribe, aktifkan notifikasi, dan kita akan berjumpa lagi di video berikutnya. Terima kasih.